Yay! Yay? Yeah, that's a great intro. Anyways, welcome back to Animal Crossing City of Wonders, and the volume was way too freaking soft, so I had to fix that. You might be wondering, what is wrong with my town? What is wrong with my town right now? There's nothing wrong. I just displayed a bunch of paths? Not really paths, but they're acres. Reason why I did this is because of freaking perfect town. You need to have all that stuff. I like how it's the same day we also received some letters from our villagers. We wrote letters too. So hopefully we can get some freaking, you know, fruit. That'd be nice. Come on, game. Give me some. Damn it. A shirt. Peach. Nice. Okay. Shirt and chair. Nice! Dude, nice. That was really good. Okay. Oh, we already got a peach. Wow, rip. Nice. Well, we didn't get a chair yet, so. That's new. Well, two peaches, you know, and it's just, you know, it's even better. Doesn't matter. Alright, last episode we did the bunny day, and the reason why we did this is because we needed some money. We need to get, a good start for money. Also, I have some bunny pool here. Should have done that off screen, but I forgot. Maybe they didn't care. I need to do something with this bunny pole. So this episode is going to be starting the perfect town and oh, taste special here. Today's video is just gonna be buying stuff. It's also going to be including perfect town, the start of the perfect town. You know, so we're gonna start working on the perfect town because we need to do that. Also, why didn't I not buy the paper? What? There we go. So that was everyone's Monday. I don't know why it was, because I'm recording this on Saturday. I had to record a lot of videos this weekend. I have to record a shit ton, because I can't record next weekend, because I'm going to be my dad. So it's going to be weird. I'm going to have to record during the weekday next week. Yeah, I'm going to have to. Whenever I get the chance, I'll record next week. Definitely. So we're done with Tom Nook for now. Let's get out of here. Wait, we can't start on the perfect town because we don't have a fucking axe because Tom Nook does not want to upgrade his store, which is a bunch of bullshit. And I forgot to pay off on also here, golden shovel. I actually dug it up earlier. That's why there's no special text for it, but you know, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and bury this one so we have two golden shovels. No point in doing it, but you know, whatever. So that's our first golden tool, just like a volatile. We already got the golden shovel, so yeah. So the golden shovel basically lets you to plant money trees, which is actually very useful because you can just plant normal trees like really quickly. You don't have to buy freaking saplings. Shut up. Crap, it's not good. Colton's messaging me. Shit, he's telling me to come to a town. Do that right now because I'm recording a video. I forgot to pay off my loan in the video, which was dumb of me, so now Tomic's not gonna upgrade his shop just yet. Crap. I'm recording a video, Colton. I can't. Damn it. I hate it when. I should have turned off the game, actually. Why didn't I turn off the game? I didn't want to upset him. Dang it, I'm such a bad person. Dang it. Fucking Christ, go please. Alright, well, we can go talk to Tom Nook now. I don't think we have enough money, guys. I don't think we have enough monies to do this. Yeah, it's way too freaking small, dude. Yes. Doesn't really matter, really. Never mind. Okay, red. Out of here. Oh, he says Kevin Lee 4. I can't go there, Colton. Ugh. Damn it. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be freaking kidding me. So I need to record him. Because camera charging takes forever, and I need to record buttloads of videos. Crap, I need to tell him I'm recording a video. shit. I just hit the home recording video. Just wait like 20 minutes. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, honestly, it doesn't matter if I say it or not in the video, but just needs to be like 20 or 30 minutes. Cause this, I don't want to make this video like an hour, though. Fuck. I'm sorry. Alright, I'm sorry, guys, but, sorry, guys. Fuck. I need to. Damn it. I'm so bad. Damn it. So sorry, guys. God damn. So I'm gonna go. Marco's playing with oranges. What? God fucking damn it. I can't. Shit. One second. This is bad. This is gonna be really bad. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go. I don't wanna make you guys wait like 20 minutes in a fucking video. That'd be dumb. Okay, so he wants me to come to Leaf 4. I'll come to Leaf 4, but I won't talk, because I have to hold the video actually. Alright. So tomorrow, Nook should upgrade his store, because we just paid off our first loan, which is a lot of bells, so he should have enough bells now. I hope to God he should. I think he should. He should, dude. He should. It's so weird if he didn't. So I'm gonna go ahead and time travel 2 days, I guess. Yeah, that's all of this. So I'm just waiting for the train in New Leaf. Yeah. If you want proof, I'm actually playing the game. See? Fucking wants me to go to Leaf 4, which is bullshit. But, you know, whatever, I'll do it. whatever, I won't ignore him. Still acknowledge his existence, I guess. Yeah. So, we're going to go to the 8th, I guess. It's gonna fuck up my relationship with Sable, but hopefully, I don't think it will actually. Will it? I don't know. Honestly, I don't even freaking know. 4 p.m. Let's go for 4 p.m. Oh, here I am at Leaf 4. Yeah, here I am. It took forever, holy shit. Oh man, the house is real now. All this music is so good. Okay. Nook has still not upgraded his shop. Are you fucking kidding me? Is this fucker like serious right now? God damn it, fucking Tom Nook. Upgrade your shit now. Just. Please. Just. Oh my god, what the fuck, Tom Nook? This is so lame, dude. This is so freaking lame. Okay, 120,000 bells. God damn it, I guess we're not paying off our loans today. Well, I need money.
Hey, Austin.
What? He's not here. He's at his home. He has his at his friend's house. First home does not want to upgrade his fucking shop, which is bad, so I'm not going to be able to get money. God damn it. Cut paper. Alright, this is bullshit. Like, really, come on. Upgrade your shit now. This is pissing me off. Come on, damn it. For 3 plus points there. Cool. This is fucking Christ. I did not sell the shit because I'm dumb. Ugh. Fucking Tom Nook, please. Hurry up and upgrade your shop. This is pissing me off. Yeah, I don't know. Fuck. It's all Tom Nook's fault. That's it. You know what? That's it. I am going to upgrade. Oh. There. Finally. Fucking Christ. Now he's gonna upgrade. At least he tells you ahead of time, dude. Yeah. It's pretty lame when he doesn't do that. Then we're gonna go to the Imp Sisters. I wanna build that bridge soon. I wanna start getting those bales. Shit. Hope he doesn't think I'm lying. He's just staring at me. What the fuck? No, Marco's staring at me. What? You guys have to see this. You guys have to fucking see this.
Look at this. They're both staring at me. They're both staring at me. It's creepy.
It's creepy as shit. Oh, forgot to... Yeah, no, I'm not gonna say anything. He's city folk, dude. City folk. My god, guys. You guys are making me a little frustrated, but it's okay. Racer. What? How did I not buy the heart strip first? What? Whatever. It doesn't really matter, honestly. Bad Umbrella, alright. So we have Bad Umbrella in both games. Alright, so I'm becoming friends with Sable, which is good. Alright, save and quit again. So we're gonna time travel another 2 days. Dude, my flower's gonna die. Shit, that's not good. I need some flowers. So, hopefully Tom Nook will what the fuck is Colton doing? He's pushed me in the main street, dang it. Ugh. The Random Adventures. Oh! I'm in Main Street now. Well, the heck, dude. So stupid. Alright. I'm gonna go to April 10th, because that's when he's gonna be open. Alright. Oh my god, are you serious? He has Nook Lane Junction, that's awesome. So I have that too, I have that. Nook's Cranny. Not anymore though. No, not anymore, obviously. Now it's oh my god, it's Nookie Go! I like, this is my favorite shop, I love this one. It's just, it's amazing. Absolutely freaking incredible. God damn it, he's not selling a fucking axe. Fuck. God damn it, Tom, really? Are you serious? God. Slowing this game down a lot. Tis tis, Tom. Tis tis. Kappa. Are you serious? Snowy paper. What? No, I want to talk to you. Are you fucking kidding me? What did I do wrong? What the heck is Tolton doing? He's pushing me. Oh man. Hilarious. Yeah, it's good, alright. Alright, now we can buy this wallpaper and flooring. Bamboo wall. Torch. Blue golf bag. It's extremely boring. Daffodil chair. Okay, I'm gonna buy the flowers. More flowers. Oh, so boring. Sucks that he's not selling a shovel. I mean, he is selling a shovel. Freaking axe. I need an axe, dude. Sell this. There we go. I don't know why I'm saving the papers. No point. I'm not writing letters. That off screen. Now we can put slingshot there. I think selling a freaking timer. That's dumb. I think the coconut tree is grown, so let's go check that out. Alright.
What the fuck is he doing? What is Colton doing? He's
he's hiding me behind Nook and Junction. What is this? I don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't know what this is anymore. Just, I don't know. No freaking clue at all. Alright. Plenty of foil, ants. I'm just trying to organize this stuff. There we go. Looks a little bit more reasonable, I guess.
Best captivity place.
Behind the Queen Junction, yeah. God damn it. This is the things that Colton's best trap award. We already bought this yesterday, what the heck? Really, bro? That's weird, alright. Whatever. Citrus. Giga him? Giga him? I don't know. Giga Kevin. Oh my god, once again, not buying the one ball shirt first. That's pretty weird. Camo umbrella. Fucker. Alright. Yeah, this is the same exact conversation as Wild World, actually. They are the same, but, you know, the text is faster in Wild World. No, that text is faster in this game. Did I just say the text is faster? Push him here, all three of us. These are just fucking weird. The things you can do with no clean induction, Kappa. Alright, let's see if we can get the money rock here. Damn it. Should try and get the money off for the lulls. I'm not going to. Nah, I don't want to do that. We have enough bales as it is. I should go back to Money Day actually, so I can just upgrade all of my loans and Nook's shop. God damn it. So I think the coconut tree should have grown by now. It should have been grown like 2 days ago, actually. Should be right here. There we go. Very beautiful coconut tree. You see, there's, you know, some more paths, obviously. I need to, pick those up. God damn it. Are you serious? A fucking umbrella, really? Okay, let's plant this. What the fuck? This is like the trolliest episode ever. Well, right. Come on, Tom Nook, sell an axe tomorrow.
No, run so it isn't so obvious. Yeah. Guys, I know what the fuck you're doing. I look over at my 3DS while I'm recording, you know. Listen, don't think I'm stupid. Then you trap him. I won't do anything.
Oh, bullshit, Colton. Shut up. They're gonna follow you. I want them to look at this video and be like, what? I just want them to realize that. Oh my god. April 15th. Now we're gonna change it to 5 p.m. actually. A little bit change of pace. Talk on BF. Reason why I'm gonna time travel was because coconut trees. I can get some moolahs.
Yeah, like, I like how they think they don't know.
I like how they think I'm just ignoring them, but I actually look back at the screen a lot. So you guys are not hiding anything. I know what the hell you're doing. Don't think I'm stupid. I have a lot of weeds now, sheesh. If he's selling an axe, we can start on Perfect Town. Wait, pull me up, sell an axe. Fucking Christ, he's still not selling an axe. Rip. Sucks. What the heck? Like, you know, screw it, just sell a bunny ball. No, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep the bunny ball. Why the fuck would I sell it? Screw that. Screw that. At least you have a timer. You do not have a timer yet. Let's go ahead and purchase that.
We can't push Kevin.
I just occasionally look back and they just say something. They just say a lot of stuff. Oh, we bought that brown carpet yesterday, actually. Home and wall. I did not want to fucking... I did not want to see it. Oh, tastes special. Alright. Plum blossom. Blossom. We'll both see it. Whatever. Whatever. I There's actually a blue one of that, I believe. It's kind of interesting. But I think we already have butterfly paper, actually. I don't know. I'm just gonna buy everything, I guess. Until much later, that's when I need a checklist. Sell this, this. Hang on. You guys are planning something, what the heck? You guys were just so... I still like the idea how they think, like, I'm not looking at them, but I occasionally go look, and then they're just, like, doing something, like, what? What the heck? You guys are weird. Yeah, they're so freaking weird. That's funny. It's a funny weird. I don't know. It's cute. I don't know. I have to go pick up that stuff. There we go. Let's drop bunny foil, apple, blue candy. I guess we can drop the peach and the cherry as well. And drop the timer too. Yeah, just drop everything basically. Shit. Alright. Let's go to the Able Sisters and buy some more stuff from them. LOL. The big LOLs are just so fucking hilarious. Flame Umbrella! Flame Umbrella! Oh, no freaking way. The Hollow is real. I want that. Also, we already bought the mummy shirt. Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm already starting to memorize what clothes we've already bought. Like, this is only, like, part... What part is this? 4? I have a feeling the series won't take that long. Because, like, I don't know. We're making good, really good progress. Maybe because GameCube, like... Wait, what? How did I click on that? What the fuck? This game, bro. Look at that Halo, though. That looks fucking awesome. Alright, so I don't think I have to talk to her anymore. I'm pretty sure I'm friends with her now. I'm good to go. I don't have to talk to her anymore. Oh my god, shut up. There we go. Sheesh. He's like looking over there. He's like, are you got anything else to say, bitch? Look where I'm at, guys. I just have to show you. It's all stupid. This is... They freaking, like, try to trap me behind the garden shop. And then, like, they think it's, like, so funny that they think I'm not looking. Even though I know what the hell they're doing. I know they were pushing me. They're like, oh my god, this movie's so funny. He's not gonna know. Bullshit. That is bullshit. And they know it. They secretly know that's just bullshit. And they're just being retarded. Not true. Oh, man. I'm debating lighthouse or windmill. I don't know, guys. I don't know which one to pick. You gotta pick one. Lighthouse actually, that's like so random to bring that up. But, Lighthouse will give you more fish, more rare fish, and then, Windmill will give you more bugs. I think Lighthouse is more worth it, because fish take forever to try and find. And, the last time I had, okay, I see you guys. Oh my god. This thing's so dumb. We're gonna be rich, guys. We're gonna be so freaking rich. We need to plant trees in this acre anyway, so it doesn't really matter. We can count them later. We don't want to plant too many, though. We want to plant 12 to 15 trees, I believe, in each acre. Unfortunately, I can't, like, I don't know. All right, so how many is it so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's how many? 8? Jesus Christ, that's a lot. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There we go. See, you never know if they're actually going to plant or not. I don't think they probably will. I don't think all of them will plant, but eh, who knows. Who knows. Let's see what it says. Point special, April 18th. What day is it? 15th. 16, 17, it's not going to be fully grown. You know what, let's just ignore the point special, for now.
Guys are so dumb.
You're glitching in Kevin once.
Guys are so dumb. I don't know. I still like the idea of how they think like that I'm not looking, even though I am looking a lot. Send it to me. Send it to my email. I want to see it. Capo. Yeah. Alright. Let's just ignore the point special for now. We're not gonna deal with that. We'll just wait for another day. Plus, we don't even have the max store yet. When we get the max store, then we'll get the points coming in. We'll get the points coming in. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna trace like 5 days to grow. They take a little bit longer than normal trees, so I have to time travel a bit more. I'm gonna have like so many weeds in my town. Oh god. I can already feel the weeds, guys. I can already feel them. I can just embrace the weeds already. Kappa. God. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Let's get in here. Fucking Christ, he's still not selling an axe. We're not gonna be able to plant any trees until he sells an axe. I have to go find an axe off screen. Like, it's actually gonna take this long. Like, it's literally gonna take this long enough to do this off screen. Can you believe you only were running for 30 minutes? That's kind of weird. Damn. Didn't take that. Wow, it took a while to get to 30 minutes. Well, you still need like 3 minutes and we'll be at 30 minutes. Huh. It's weird. I don't know. It's kind of weird. Call lantern. Old brick wall. By the way, that bunny day just is so OP. I'll like set us for like a, just like, I don't know, we can just buy so much stuff with that money. It's crazy. If I had any more, oh my goodness, that'd be crazy. Why isn't Tom Nook selling a fucking axe though? That's just so stupid. Oh my god, so annoying too. I'll sell. Oh yeah, the 0 points, right. Probably still a bronze member, most likely, yeah. Oh yeah, we should have gotten something in the mail. No, we already got the cranny. Oh my god, that's been dumb. The reason why I'm not writing letters anymore, because this just gets in the way in the video. I should just do it off screen, because it takes so freaking long to do. That it's just, I don't know, it'll be very convenient for you guys to watch. Money Rock is like the key for the beginning of this game though. That really gets you good money. But if you just want to be a cheater like me and do Bunny Day, it'll set you out for a few days. Like weeks actually. Buying items. If you're just gonna buy items and stuff, you know. Ooh, we got a pilot's cap. Ooh, I like that one. Buy that. Oh, I think that makes a noise when you try it on. Let me see. Nice. Awesome. Check shirts. Beach umbrella. So I'm gonna have a lot of coconuts to pick up, so I'm not. I don't know if I have enough space. I think I will, actually. I wanna put on that pot. What the fuck? Guys doing? You're like on the top. What the heck? They're so funny. I should actually take this off. I don't want this like accessory anymore. It's so annoying. Cucumber back. No thanks. Looks retarded on me. Alright, no more superhero masks. This is getting annoying to wear. Oh, it's from the girl. That sucks. That's okay though. I think all these grew. Yeah. Awesome. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's what I thought. Kinda knew this would be 8, because I remember I counted 9 the last time, so I just wanted to double check. 30 minutes hype? Okay. Ooh, alright. Go plant some more. So that's 8.
That's all the space in this acre, actually. Crap. That sucks. I guess we can start planting here. Wait, I can't plant. I'm gonna plant here, actually. There we go. Just gonna do it like this, basically. In like one line, I guess. I can't plant one there, actually. It won't work. Which is bullshit. That won't work either. Crap. So I'll try and plant like two there. So many coconuts, dang it. I want to plant as many coconuts as I can. Let's see. Let's get some more. Okay. Marco actually said he can help me with the KDI item, so shout out to you, dude. If he can actually help me with that would be amazing. That would be incredible if he actually do that. Like, holy shit, that would be, like, hype. That'd be so hype if he would do that for me. I would literally love him for doing that. I would make out with him. I'm just kidding. Okay, that's too far. I need to stop talking before I, you know, disgust everyone. Where should I plant this? But where should I, seriously, real talk, where should I put this, coconut? Stupid signs, I hate them so much. They ruin everything here. They just... Oh man, they ruined everyone's day, it's so annoying. No, or I'll just start planting here, I guess. The Lonely Coconut Tree, I guess. This would be the title of this video. Kappa. That'd be hilarious. Definitely plant like four here, I believe. So let's try and do that. Alright, four here. Okay, two, three, four, okay. Got four of those growing, hopefully. Hopefully they'll grow. Okay. Plant an additional, I don't know how many. Although plant more though. Oh, can only plant two more, dang it. Get those coconuts. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry I'm not talking very much. This is so annoying to do. Planting trees just takes a while, so it's just, it kind of bores me to death. Kappa. Okay. Six, seven, eight, nine. I think that's good enough. Nine. I can always plant like more trees up there. Can always be a thing. Right. Oh, I don't know how many trees are gonna be in this acre. I've not planted out this acre yet. It's not good. Let's plant like. Pushing me again, fuck. Alright, let's plant these two. There we go. Alright, so that's got all those trees growing. Let's go ahead and time travel one last time. Just one last time. Just what the heck are you guys doing? Just one more time. I want to make this run 35 minutes, but I'll make it a little bit longer. Mainly because I want a freaking axe from Tom Nook. Honestly, that's actually the reason I want an axe. I want a freaking axe.
Oh, he's got beans. He's gonna push me. He's probably gonna push me. How's he gonna do that? He can't do that because I don't have
That's weird. Alright, whatever.
Yeah. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
I'm so stupid. I forgot to time travel because I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Well, there goes like, you know, a minute of everyone's time.
I see you guys push me. Look what they're doing. Look at this crap. They think I'm not looking at this. Look at this.
They think I'm not. You push him. So they're pushing me now. Like, they think I'm not looking, but I actually am.
Weed tolerance.
But, like, really, it's just,
I don't know. Pretty dumb. Let's go to 6 p.m. Just, like, changing the time all the time.
Alright. Watch and learn, Colton said. Watch and learn. What is he doing? What the heck?
Alright. Alright, game. You gotta give me this axe, or I'm gonna be pissed off at you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Zone axe, please, zone axe! Yes! He's selling an axe! Yes, 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 yes! Freaking, finally. That's just, you know what's funny? That's just one axe. That's just one axe. That's it. That's just one axe.
It can break, and then I have to buy another axe. Which, you know, God knows how long that's gonna take to find. So I should start grinding some axes, Kappa. Line paper. How much space do I have? Two. Alright, I'll buy these. This is a round carpet or something? Lapware, alright, whatever. Say we're doing the catalog so far. No, I'm gonna check after I buy the items. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of stuff I gotta sell. What the heck? Now I'm all over. Oh god. The things they do is just so weird. Metronome. And the sink. Alright. Cool. Let's go get our visitor points. Alright, there we go. So how we're doing? We're doing okay, actually. We're doing pretty good. I mean, for like part four, I mean, it's not that bad. What the heck, that was weird. And we're doing pretty good on the wallpaper flooring. Pretty average on that. We're doing pretty good on the shirts too. Umbrellas, eh. Headgear, good. Stationary, eh. So you can't even go down. Well, you can't go down for that either. Okay. Solos. Now we have an axe, we can go chop down some trees, so let's go do that. Maybe they're still doing that. Alright. Alright, now, let's go chop down trees. Oh, what? Wow, great. I didn't even, like, you know. Let's get our axe out just... No, it's not, let's get our axe out. Let's get our net out just in case of... bees! Always be a thing. Hopefully it will not be a thing. Hopefully it will not be a thing. You never know, it could always be a thing. That would suck if it was a thing. Alright. Damn it, my axe is already breaking. Damn it, my axe is already fucking almost broken. Like, look at that. It's like literally like a few more chops and it's dead. That sucks. Alright.
Damn it.
I want my flowers. Rip.
Damn it.
Are you serious? Oh my goodness. Let's stay here. Okay. Now, we're gonna plant a... Shit. We're gonna plant a shit. Yeah, that makes sense. We're gonna plant a tree where it will most likely grow in, which is right here, by the way. Right here, this is good. Although, wait, oh, fuck. Let's get rid of that. Look at this. Alright. Peach. I have two peaches, which is really good. Okay, let's plant one here. With my axe, though, it's almost broken. It really sucks. Alright, now for the cherry. Let's plant cherry trees by our house. Let's plant, like, one. I want to make sure it grows, so I'm going to chop down a tree if I can. Okay, good. Let's just keep, like, chopping down trees till it breaks. No! No, I missed too! Aw, oh, it sucks. That sucks so much. That was an... Aw, an error. Everyone's favorite screen. Damn it. That sucks. That sucks even more that it happened. Aw. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's plant it right here. 100% chance of growing. Let's see if we can chop down these. Okay. More bees. No, I missed again. Aw, man, that sucks. Like so much, I missed again. I really wish I got that. Really wish I got that. Dang it. We can go for a mole cricket. I guess. I don't know. This axe is lasting forever, Jesus Christ. It's still lasting. Very interesting, I guess. I'm just gonna keep dropping down trees till, you know, dies. There we go. Aw, I couldn't even chop down that tree. That sucks. Aw. That sucks. Alright. Some stumps to dig up. Okay, let's dig up this, and this, and this. Alright. Now, what do we do? Okay, coconuts. Okay. Dig up that. Now let's go to the apple scissors. Pretty self-explanatory. You know, no, let's ignore the apple sisters. Let's ignore the apple sisters for now. We're gonna go get the coconuts. Because we need some, you know, space and inventory, obviously. Okay. Let's go. Let's see what grew. New. You serious? Fuck. Fuck! Are you serious? Rip four of them. That sucks. At least, of course, I knew these four too. Bro, alright. Cool. I'll probably sell, like, all these fruits off-screen, to be honest. Maybe I'll plant some more trees off-screen. I don't know what I'll do. I don't know. definitely gonna pick up all these coconuts. See how much space do I have now? Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, let's pick up one, and pick up shovels, we can pick up one more, there we go. Now we have a shit ton of coconuts. Okay. Crap! That one didn't grow either. That sucks. Let's see. Plant three here. One. Two. Damn, the air stream is still there. I want to press A, actually. So I can just, you know, not deal with that screen. actually, that's not going to work. Crap, I can't do that. Go away. Alright. Plant one. Nope. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. God. Fucking controls. Please. Plant a shit ton here, hopefully. Damn, this video is going on for too long. This is so annoying. Stop this video right now. I should have stopped like 10 minutes ago. I should have honestly done that. I don't know why I didn't do that. But I'm dumb, so it doesn't matter. Who cares? Who the frick cares? I guess that's good enough. Oh, well. Alright, let's go, holy crap, I have a lot of coconuts. Sheesh. Alright, let's go to the imposters and buy the stuff and then I'll end off the video. Okay, where is it? Where is the imposters? Dang it. Where is it? Is it over here? Where'd it go? What? Is it up here? No, what? What? Where is it? Oh, it's over here. No, it's way over here. Holy crap, I was like in the wrong anchor. All of a sudden, it was just like a really, really long, wrong spot, which is bad. I'm gonna go over and see about it. Okay. Sporty shades. Hmm. I bet they look quite sexy. Put those on. Oh, sweet, the green zap suit. That's awesome. Oh, sweet. Those look, oh, those are swag. That's swag. Let's put on the, pom pom. And no. Pilot's cap is better. Pilot's cap is okay. Cool. Some pretty rocking shades here. I'll buy this. No, did I want to try it on? I should be like quite nice in that. I'm still wearing the cloudy shirt. Are you serious? You change shirts. It's really fresh shirt. Yeah, it looks good. Alright, so I think it's everything I have for y'all today, so thank you all for watching this episode of Animal Crossing City Folk 100%. See you guys next time. We're going to probably most likely do the same thing, so see you guys next time, and good freaking bye. Aww. That was a weird outro. Okay. Goodbye, guys. Take care.